Now I need to open the seam allowances of the corset. You cannot press them open because they simply won't stay that way. Instead, you usually glue them open, in this case.